Hello YouTube, Quakeman is here, and I have the pleasure to present you the latest Need for Speed for Android. I connected my tablet to my speaker system. You can see. So, let's agree with the terms. Connecting to the servers. Okay. It's loading. It's starting. Come on, man. Tap and hold. I should turn the music off. Music off. Nice job, Kim. Focus, goddammit. So we're in garage. This game is a preview for the new Need for Speed for the PC and PlayStation and Xbox. So we got a new car. So we have a lot of cars. I can't wait to play them. Not bad looking, but it's not that powerful. Let's see. Underground garage. This is the showroom. Let's see the graphics options, if you have some. No. Good-looking Porsche. I missed the start. That was a short race. Come on, man. It feels like a mobile game. With short episodes. It has been 8 minutes and I played a minute or so. The speed is nice. Success earning 0. Any blockage in the sound, it should be more fluent sound. What the fuck is that? Okay. Car select and let's upgrade. Install. It's not bad looking, it moves really fast, fluently, it's optimized. I'm curious, where is the brake? The races are very short. This looks like a demo, in my opinion. Let's see another short race. The loading time is longer than the actual race. I'm kidding, of course. And we have some real players here. Yes, perfect launch. Got you. Man, the game is nice, but the races are too short. Come on, what the fuck? And this stopping, this. Stopping is too brutal. Okay. So another real people. The graphics are nice, okay. Fuck, man. That was nice. I want a fucking clamp. Loading docks. Some fucking crates. free premium. Okay, get one free. Oh no no no. No 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 no. It wants to exit the game. Car blueprint, okay. Volkswagen GTI. Let's see. Oh. I mean, Subaru BRZ and Toyota 86 is the same thing. One of three. Okay. You have to get three blueprints to get a car. Okay. Let's see. One more race and we are good to go. I don't know why, what the fuck this car does. Hey, fuck, man. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Let's see what he wants. Okay, guys, that's about it. If you like my videos, like and subscribe. See you next. Bye bye, Quakeman out.